California Kickboard Company,
or CCC. This is our team. I'm Shin.
I'm Walker.
I'm Max.
I'm Nikhil.
Our pitch.
Our elevator pitch. The California Kickboard is a high-quality kickboard with custom logos to show team spirit by decorating our kickboards with brands of your choice.
The problem.
Swimmers are sometimes not very cheerful, but with the help of a California Kickboard, they can show a bit more spirit during practice. They can also show off the fact that they're in the California.
Our solution. Our solution is a kickboard with the brand logo of your choice. Swimmers can practice while showing team spirit, and the boards are very high quality and will last you a long time.
Our target market. Our target market is the UC Berkeley fans, swimmers, public pools, and also just random swimmers that want the help of a kickboard. Our competitors. Our main competitors are Speedo and Piper. Speedo is a large brand that makes competitive swim gear and kickboards. And Piper is a brand that's more based around kickboards. You should buy our kickboards instead of Speedo and Piper kickboards because ours are cheaper and can have custom designs.
Our market size. It costs about $3 to make one kickboard. We're selling them for $15. That may seem like a lot of money, but some kickboards are around $30. But when you see the ones that are $5, they're mostly bad quality.
Continued market size. Our plan is to make 2,000 boards. 1,000 of them are going to be for the Berkeley swim team, obviously. And the other 1,000 are going to be for public pools in the area and maybe some other people who just want one. And from this, we should make around like $25,000. And using the profits from it, we can expand our company and go worldwide. Financial projections. We think that we can capture most of the target market and make a lot of profit from selling our product. We think we can make a few hundred kickboards in the first month and then sell them in the next.
Next steps. So we are asking for funding and investments. And we need the funding and investments to help us grow our company, and once we do that, like we said, we'll expand into a worldwide business.
Thank you for listening. Any questions?
We're not taking questions.